about you, but I mean, I never got in this business to get rich. I really didn't. I got in this business to pay my bills. But I got in this business because I liked doing what I was doing. You know, there's a lot of things. I always love the story about passion. It's like, you know, if you're passionate about something, you're going to be successful. I don't think that's the case. I believe that you start doing something, you don't know if you're passionate about it or not until you find out you're good at it.
Or that you love it.
Yeah. But if you're good at it, then you start to love it. And then if you love it, then you become passionate about it. You know, so in essence, it grew. I mean, I was an actor back in the 60s in New York. I mean, I've been in this business a long time, you know. So basically, it just took me 40 years to get where, you know, I've always said that it's not a destination, it's a journey, and I'm still on it.